Hello student, today we see the transfer function, definition, formula and its advantage, disadvantage and transfer function of closed loop system. Okay, so see the transfer function definition, that is transfer function of the system is defined as it is the ratio of Laplace transform of system output to the Laplace transform of the system input, means output to input but in Laplace transform, considering all initial condition is to be zero. Initial condition is to be zero. Next it is, that is this is the Laplace, this is the system, that is R of t is given to system and then C of t, then take the Laplace transform, then small r of t is converted to capital R of s and small c of t is converted to capital, so small c of t is converted to capital C of s. Okay, then see the formula of transfer function g of s, it is denoted as a transfer function, is equals to output response upon input excitation, that is output response is denoted as a C of s and input excitation is denoted as a R of s. Okay, then see this is the formula and what is G of s, it is the transfer function, C of s is the Laplace transform of C of t. Okay, and R of s is the Laplace transform of R of t. Okay, then see the advantage of transfer function. The first advantage is that transfer function converts complex integral differential time domain equation to simple algebraic equation. Okay, ये क्या करता है, convert करता है integral differential time domain को simple algebraic में. Next है, it is useful to determine the stability of the system. Useful for determine the stability of the system. Next, poles, comma zeros and characteristic equation can be easily determined using transfer function. इसे transfer function से हम लोग क्या निकाल सकते हैं, poles, zeros, characteristic equation, ये क्या है, ये हम जो है next few lecture में देखने वाले हैं. Poles, zeros and characteristic equation can be easily determined with the help of transfer function. Okay, next advantage देखो. Okay, next advantage है, accuracy of the result is very high. Result का जो accuracy है वो कैसा रहता है, it is very high. Next है, it is disadvantage of transfer function. Then first point is useful only for linear time invariant system. ये सिर्फ किसके लिए use कर सकते हैं, linear time invariant system के लिए. Next है, it does not provide only information about physical structure of system. ये सिर्फ जो है physical structure of system का information नहीं provide करता है. ये हो गया disadvantage. Third disadvantage है, it does not provide any information about type of system. System कौन से type की है, ये भी information नहीं provide करता है. ठीक है, उसके बाद में most important topic देखने वाले हैं, बहुत बार आपको exam में पूछते हैं, very very important topic, that is the transfer function of closed loop system. Okay, this is the block diagram of transfer function of closed loop system. In this we see that first block, that is G of s, and it is H of s, it is a feedback. Okay, this is the comparator, then reference input, it is denoted as a R of s. Okay, and this is the error detector, this is error detector, and C of s is denoted as a controlled output. Okay, see g of s is the transfer function and h of s is the feedback network. Okay, this is the derivation. So we see the step by step derivation of transfer function of closed loop system, and this derivation is very, very important for exam point of view. So see the step by step derivation points. Okay, see, this formula will already studied, that is transfer function is equals to output upon input, that is equals to c of s upon r of s. It is as a equation number first. Okay, then this is error detection, means this one is the denoted as a error detection, e of s. Okay, see, e of s is equals to r of s plus minus b of s, that is e of s is the r of s plus minus b of s, that is plus minus b of s, that is the equation number second. Okay, then after that see the equation number third, that is the feedback signal, it is denoted as a b of s. Okay, see, the b of s is the product of h of s into c of s. Okay, these are the standard equation. So b of s is equals to h of s into c of s, denoted as a equation number 3. Okay, then this equation is arranged in h of s form, where that is h of s is equals to b of s upon c of s. Okay, then after that, see the output of the system, that is control output, is the product of g of s into e of s. Output of this system, it is e of s into g of s. Okay, this also arrange in g of s form, that is g of s is equals to c of s upon e of s. G of s is equals to c of s upon e of s. Okay, then these four equation, on the basis of these four equation, we find out the transfer function of closed loop system. Okay, then see the how to find out the transfer function of closed loop system. From these three and four equation, we find out the fifth equation, that is we see that b of s is equals to h of s dot c of s. Okay, then put the value of c of s in equation number 3. Okay, c, that is equation number 4, that is b of s is equals to h of s dot g of s dot e of s. This is the our c of s, that is equation number 4. Okay, that is putting in equation number 3 and gives the equation number 5. Okay, then see the next put value of b of s from equation number 5 into equation number 2. Okay, then see the equation number 5. This is the equation number 5. This b of s value is put into the equation number 2. Okay, see the equation number 2. This is our equation number 2. This b of s is replaced by equation number 5. Okay, then put the b of s equation in this second equation. Then see, this is the equation number 2, that b of s value will be put. Okay, ये क्या है, equation number second है, जिसमें हम लोगों ने क्या किया है, ये जो b of s की value आई है equation number 5 की, वो हम लोगों ने उसमें put कर दी है. ठीक है, then after that, see, arrange in R of s, that is R of s is equals to E of s minus plus, because क्या हो रहा है, ये इधर जा रहा है और ये इधर आ रहा है, तो ये प्लस माइनस का क्या होगा, माइनस प्लस एच ऑफ एस डॉट जी ऑफ एस डॉट ई ऑफ एस. ओके, आफ्टर दैट द ई ऑफ एस एंड दिस ई ऑफ एस विल बी कॉमन आउट, देन व्हाट विल बी रिमेनिंग, दैट इज वन माइनस प्लस, वन माइनस प्लस h of s dot g of s. Okay, then after that the transfer function is, that is, what is the transfer function, that is c of s upon r of s. Okay, we already covered this equation, that the transfer function is equals to output upon input, then c of s will be remaining same, but r of s will be, put this R of s value in this equation, that is transfer function equation, then see the C of s upon E of s in bracket minus plus H of s dot G of s. Okay, after that we see C of s upon R of s, but we know that the value of C of s is the G of s dot E of s. Already this will be find out from equation number 4. Okay, that is C of s is equals to G of s into E of s. Then we see that this E of s and this E of s will be cancelled out. Okay, then what will be remaining, that is C of s upon R of s is equals to G of s bracket 1 minus plus h of s dot g of s. Okay, this is the transfer function of closed loop system. Okay, if h of s is unity means 1, then transfer function of closed loop system is g of s upon 1 minus plus g of s. Okay, this is the transfer function of closed loop system equation, and it is very very important derivation. Then today's topic will be end, and next topic will be continued in next lecture. Thank you.